A 44-year-old Castello businesswoman and a shopkeeper are in police custody after being caught with an illegal firearm and ammunition. The Guyana Police Force officers searched a business and living quarters at Lot 35 Castello Housing Scheme this morning between 6:30 a.m. and 8:45 a.m. for narcotics, guns, ammunition, and stolen items. A 32mm Taurus revolver and two live rounds in the cylinder of the Brazilian-made firearm was discovered on the businesswoman. The businesswoman and a shopkeeper were informed of the offense and arrested. They were escorted to the Guyana Police Force headquarters in Ivalary, Georgetown. They are in police custody assisting with investigations. Meanwhile, the firearm and ammunition were sealed and lodged. For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.